repeatedly been thwarted by good kin. However, we have caused such violence in the intervening time that we must take this as a real victory. Let us continue for however long it takes.
This is my fight. I'll be leaving shortly. Let me have it. Father mad.
Remember not to get too nervous, boy.
They won't harm a hair on my head.
Perfectly good onion gauntlet.
Short work. Change of plan. Let's see what else.
Are you nephew? Would that you were my son instead of he, but no, I jest. Here, take my blessing, please.
A new effect. Here we go again.
Death is inescapable. Utterly incompetent.
Peace and quiet.
Hope you don't mind. I told Callisto all about you recently. Don't worry, I was quite discreet about it. The two of us were on the hunt. Not like I just shouted out your story from the mountaintops.
Let's be fair with you, because I'd hate to see anything happen to that little boat of his.
trophy. Hi, you three.
Ready, sisters? What's the matter, Zagreus? You look a bit uncomfortable. Something you want to say to me? Or any one of us?
Well, it's just... there's something that I wanted to discuss with you at some point, Meg, but after more consideration, I'm thinking maybe now is not the time.
I understand entirely. Though you should know my sisters and I keep no secrets from each other anymore. Isn't that right, sisters? Come, sisters.
Be mad. Mm-hmm. Off to Asphodel. Let's see here. Might help. There goes that one. So much for Tartarus. There. Let's get out of here. I'm at the docks. The fishing point. Fish! That's one more fish for me. I'll take this one. I feel stronger. Father. Stronger still.
should help keep me going.
Lenny, and I missed you too. Like chopped off? No? Up this spear. That's it.
Come, heroes of Elysium, and vanquish the intruder.
regenerating.
Wellness.
Well, that's better.
Time, nephew. But no matter. We'll just get you on another voyage to the top.
Stand aside.
Thank you.
dies next. Should have listened. Got to hold nice and still. Come on out. I win this round, fish. What's in here?
What is it? Even the bull of Minos couldn't stop you, huh? That's one whose way I would stay out of if I could. but, well, you'd not be here if you couldn't handle yourself, I guess.
You heard I battled with the Stereus here, sir. I thought you kept more to your own devices. Weren't much for conversation with the other shades.
Oh, you're correct in that assessment, stranger. But as you've seen, I've no ability to stop others from coming and going as they please. So I do tend to hear a thing or two from passers-by.
Cheers, mate. Ares won't mind, will he?
Asterius, our hated enemy has come to be dispatched before a loving crowd once more.
Megara?
Hold on. Until next time, good shade. Should I take the trade?
Farewell. My plan to get a hold of you via the boatman worked out flawlessly. Harness the might of the sea, then, why don't you?
It's high tide. Now, victory. Tie. Rest. I'll take it. Something else. Already. Olympus, I accept this message. Five-second rule. That was 5 seconds, right? A whole entire sack of something.
Bit of an aftertaste.
Exactly come this far to bring you news, have I?
Moving right along.
Hope this can get me out of here. Which tunnel? Here goes. Could
should check the other passageways before I go. Should check this way. Through here. You must be hungry, huh? Poor me. I can use this.
Vigilant Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
See you, boy. Hate to keep you from your parchment work.
I was just thinking on when last I vanquished you. Come, refresh my memory.
Thank you.
again.
Optimus!
I'll take care of this.
Darkness.
Someone very sore right now. Blood of the Titans.
Having already seen the splendid cottage of Persephone sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again. Although his memory of it shall have to do.